When you sleep, do you believe you are there?
I see the place. I know the place. I'm haunted there. Inside and out.
Are you alone there?
Mostly.
And when you're not alone?
He's there. A demon.
You've spoken to this demon before. You see this as an unclean spirit? When you say demon, do you mean it as in an evil context?
Of course he's evil. He's a demon. Plaguing me.
Aniascus, the Greeks who came up with the conception of a demon, saw them as divine powers, not as evil spirits. Maybe you see this demon as a divine power.
I don't want to talk about this anymore.
Very well. We can return to this topic at a later date. What would you like to talk about instead?
I just want to sit.
Okay, well, let's sit. Tell me more about him.
He followed me back. He's here now.
Here? Physically?
The long leathery head. It hangs without its frame. I've seen his true face, and now he wants to see mine.
How did you come to see him? Maybe you wish to talk to him?
In here we talk, it's all very clinical. Where he is, the walls bleed with rust. The colour within me, now he's here and he wants to see my colour. I need to take him back.
Take him back? I need you to think back to that day. There were some words.
It's only possible on the ley lines. Outside the refuge. I've told you that before.
You have told me before, but I need you to tell me right now. Remember.
I need to take him back. Back to where we first met.
friends outside the refuge. I've told you that before.
You have told me before, but I need you to tell me right now. Remember.
I need to take it back. Back to where we first met.
Do you remember the words? It's just you and me here.
Fear for the blood tends to create fear for the flesh.
Very philosophical of you.
Pavieto fallo filalem. Halamosh filamet kalteni. Atesht irant. I'm a little bit.
Why did you go to him? Come to me.
He found me. He wanted something from me. And he got it. Who are you?
I'm not a manifestation. And I'm not your doctor. James, there are two options here for you right now. In your hand is option number one. It'd be quick to create the signs, but so beautiful.
And option number two?
The reason you first came here. To relight the fire. Listen. Do you hear her playing the piano? Like the first night you met. You can hear its echoes. Just close those eyes and listen. Listen. Stay. Take a seat. Crack open a beer.
I can't.
You can. You've always been able to, especially here. You're back in your special place after such a long time.
That's not here.
Are you sure?
That's back there.
Look around. Look at the environment you have created. It's everything you wished for. Well, almost. You knew what you were doing back then. Admit it. It felt good.
It did feel good. I was an oncolytic virus. And that's why I must stay. I knew you should never be here. But at least I helped to get to a better place.
That's what I love about you, Sunderland. Such the optimistic. A better place? What could be much better than here?
I think it's time we end this. Therapy's over.
Very well. I did look forward to our many sessions here. Very much. Created. It's everything you wished for. You do see him as a divine power, like a god within you. Did he really follow you back? Or have you always been here?
Guarantee the demon won't return.
He followed me here. I'll follow him back.
Are you sure?
As sure as I'm guilty.
Yeah. Samael, O Lord, save us with your compassion. O Lord, shower us with your blessings. O Lord, favor us with your abundance.